Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. The latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China. Nowadays, energy problems are attracting attention all over the world. On the Ukrainian issue, President Biden called on Americans to evacuate abroad. Even though it is in the middle of the Olympics, the crisis is increasing. These uncertainties have led to soaring prices for oil and coal, and prices for everything are only rising. For this reason, the importance of renewable energy, especially hydropower, is drawing attention. On the other hand, the Winter Beijing Olympics are entering the second half of the game. Judgment is a problem in multiple competitions. Why is this happening? Russian athletes have been suspected of doping, and Chinese men's have been crushed. The audience rating did not increase, and it seems that the American famous caster returned to the United States. The statistical data they publish to the world are often questionable. So I check the numbers that come out and watch the difference. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on February 13, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 170.37 meters. Compared to the 11th, it is a 10 centimeters increase. In the cross-section of the dam, the water level is around here. This may be the situation in the field. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 5,410 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 18%. According to the dam data, at the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is in the mid-170 meters range and is on a slight upward trend. The water level fluctuates drastically during the day. On the other hand, the inflow is maintained at a high level. Check the discharge flow rate. The white line is the release data for the Chinese New Year period. As you can see, we balance the supply and demand of electricity by increasing the discharge in the morning and at night. Next, this is the data after the Chinese New Year period is over. The pattern itself does not change, but each seems to be increasing the amount of discharge. That is the flip side of the growing demand for electricity. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. When I was checking the movement of the rain clouds, I noticed one thing. There is a big city called Chongqing upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. It doesn't seem to snow much in the wide area to the north. Even if the surrounding area is covered with snow, it is raining only in the dotted line area. Now, let's actually check the flow of clouds. Windy expects rain clouds to pass through the Three Gorges Dam and its surroundings around Thursday. However, the rain is not so heavy. As it gets warmer in the future, the water from the thaw will be added, which will affect the water level. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? Dams have the problem of accumulating sand. This is a common issue not only for the Three Gorges Dam but also for dams. When the speed of water flow slows down due to the construction of the dam, the sand will settle and the bottom will rise steadily. Before the construction of the Three Gorges Dam, the following was mentioned as a slogan of the Communist Party for this sedimentation problem. First of all, they are pushing for tree planting. The idea is to prevent water and sediment from flowing out due to unplanned logging. It is uncertain how much the tree planting project has recovered the logging and upstream dam construction. Regarding this, it may be as planned in terms of building a lot of dams in preparation for clean energy and increasing energy consumption. However, its effectiveness is questionable. If they build a dam in the mainstream, the speed of water flow will become slower and slower. More sand will accumulate. And it is a policy to flush mud at once. They say that if you collect clean water and flush it a lot during the flood season, the mud will be solved together. Suddenly unbelievable things seem to be common at that time. The theory is the opposite of the original purpose of collecting water and controlling floods during the flood season. It is bankrupt. And it is dredging. As far as I can see the camera near the Three Gorges Dam, I can't see the image of saving the bottom of the dam with a large device, but is it really done? I don't know if the camera isn't visible and it's dredging a little upstream. In this way, they lined up the measures, saying that it's okay, rest assured, but that's only the fact that the dam is being built. I think it's just putting off the problem. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. By the way, do you all know the word protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rock-fill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.